D'Angelo with a shot deflected away. Boy, they get in the shooting lanes. Vucinic for BC.
That's why they've only given up 8.
Vucinic scores! Pavel Vucinic! It's a power play goal! Rangers lead 1-0. That's a way to return to the lineup.
Well, how about this where it starts? Instead of maybe scoring that, Henrik Lundqvist makes that excellent save on Richardson to keep the game scoreless. Rangers get down the other side, and now the quick puck movement. They worked on this yesterday in practice. Hedl ended up with the last pass. Gorgeous pass, and no mistaking the shot. Vucinic didn't get everything on it, but he got it off quickly and in the right spot, and the Rangers lead it 1-0.